I don't get as many hate comments as I did about a year ago, but I still get hate comments. So I'm just scared.
They're after me, though.
Since I had the surgery and got pregnant, I'm getting a lot less hate, where Tammy's getting a lot more hate. I feel bad, but haters gonna hate.
I mean, it doesn't make it okay for people to, oh, you're not doing what you're supposed to be doing. Amy looks great. You're not doing anything. Bull crap. How do they freaking know?
I don't know if these people have intentions on trying to help by hating, but it's not helping. I'm an emotional eater and I wear my heart on my sleeve. I'm easy to upset. And things like that doesn't help me.
They know, they see that I'm putting weight on. I know too. I don't need people pointing it out to me. Yeah, stop all the freaking hating.
Yeah, I get what you're coming from.
In a few days, we're gonna have to meet and greet, and there's always a chance of haters showing up. So I worry. It could make her depressed, and she might overeat.